This is a 1973 Teledyne Packard Bell 19-inch black and white set made by General Electric using their UA chassis. This set was produced in December of 72 and is fully solid state with no tubes and don't have the converter hooked to it. We have one low power station left. There's the brightness all the way up.
Trap and Trace got nothing. Unsubused a disposable cell.
We got on best COC team. If you left anything, print, hair, sweat, anything,
we'll find it.
I sent it home, Jason.
This wasn't you.
I should have been clearer with Anderson.
Try Morgan and JJ again.
I tried them three times throughout the cell range.
I'll try them again. I don't want them to hear about this on the news.
She was 16 when she was abducted. She's 18 now. Her birthday was in August.
The picture's a little too big for the screen, and varying the brightness makes it swell a bit.
But
it's pretty much taking it apart. Looked like it was a set that must have been returned for a warranty issue or something.
Well, I will as soon as we re-enter the world.
It had some evidence of repair on the yoke. And on the back, I don't know if it'll come out, but there's three control pots on one board back here, and you can see they waddled out the cabinet because the control board's on an angle. But I'd take the back off the set, but it was such a pain getting these lined back up. In fact, you can see where they broke the grill out and they broke a piece underneath, I guess, so they could poke this back through. But I'd imagine that this is probably pretty early for a total solid state 19-inch black and white set.
Someone delivered this to the desk last night.
Teledyne Packard Bell logo.
Never night in Las Vegas.
Solid state.
I need to be connected to the field office closest to Las Vegas.
Yeah, that's about it.